I'm Ramel Clara, and this is your TFC News Now. Let's begin with COVID-19 news in the U.S. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention now recommends that Americans fully vaccinated should go back to wearing masks in indoor public places in regions where infections are spreading rapidly. The CDC also urges all students, teachers, and school staff from kindergarten to 12th grade to wear facial coverings while on campus, regardless of their vaccination status. COVID-19 cases have been on the rise in all 50 states due to the highly contagious Delta variant, which now accounts for more than 80% of all cases in the country.
The science shows now that even people who are vaccinated and get a breakthrough infection can transmit. So the solution to all of this is to get vaccinated and get that 100 million people in the country who are eligible for vaccines who have not gotten vaccinated to get vaccinated.
According to the CDC, only 49.2% of the U.S. population is fully vaccinated. Moving on to sports, the NBA draft is all set for Thursday night in Brooklyn, and the question of which team will take Fil-Am Hoops sensation Jalen Green will finally be answered. The 19-year-old from Fresno, California, addressed the media on Tuesday afternoon. Green, one of the first players to go through the G League's Professional Pathway program, says he has no regrets and is excited to hear his name called on draft night. He's expected to land in the top 5, possibly as high as a number 2 pick, which would send him to the Houston Rockets. The 19-year-old traces his Philippine roots through his mother, Bri Buruganan, whose father is from a local Sur. Green shows his love for the Philippines, which he's visited on several occasions.
I love the Philippines. They show love and support. I'm just happy I get to represent them.
And finally, Manny Pacquiao continues to push himself to the limit to get himself ready for his August 21st fight against Errol Spence. After a quick 7-round sparring session on Tuesday, the Pac-Man got to take a break when he got a special visit and a jersey from NBA All-Star Karl-Anthony Towns of the Minnesota Timberwolves.
This is awesome. He's a legend, so it means a lot to be here. It means a lot to be in one of his camps. You know, you never know how long he got, but he feels like he's immortal. His time does affect him, so Father Time may have to lose one again.
The two-time NBA All-Star not only posed with the Pac-Man's team and family, but also had fun holding the Filipino boxer's WBA Super Bantamweight belt. And those are the news making headlines today. Catch more TFC news on the ABS-CBN News website, news.abs-cbn.com/TFC News, and on the ABS-CBN YouTube channel. Stay with us, Cup of Million.